Bullshit. Just bullshit. I can't believe that some people calling me a princess, when I am not truly a princess at fucking all. Like, bruh, to some people. They should realize that I am not a princess for crying out loud. Not only that, but, my dark partner's friends, aka Mrs. Anselmo, got fired from Pei Wei Asian Kitchen 3 months ago. By an underage girl by the name of GalaxyAquaBlissAnimations, aka Rude Ranny, never mind. I'll just go into Applebee's for now. Welcome to Applebee's. May can I help both of you?
Me and my twin sis will have crispy cheese bites, 3 cheese chicken pen, and oriental chicken salad, please.
Is that you, Luciana from Fire Emblem? Wow. I never knew that you're the one who's appeared in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate and not me, Luciana from Fire Emblem LOL. Oh really? How am I a Fire Emblem character? Besides, my name is Luciana. Not Lucina, you Princess Peach?
Yeah, also, stop calling my sis like that. She's not a Fire Emblem character, you know.
I don't care. Also, Luciana. You're also appeared in a Musou games called Fire Emblem Warriors. And that's the end of it. Stop calling me a Fire Emblem character when my name's not Lucina, for fuck's sake. Let's go, sis. We're going to Subway restaurant instead.
Yeah, Princess Peach Johnson is so annoying to your sis.
Welcome to Applebee's. May can I help your order?
I would like to have a grilled chicken tender salad and chicken tenders plate, please.
Hold a fucking minute. Are ya really a sock puppet created by Timonations 900?
Ah, here we go again with the juggle makers false claiming that I am a sock puppet made by Timonations. Listen here, you fool. I'm not a sock puppet made by Timonations. Besides, I dating someone else that are a female in real life. So, I am not a freaking sock puppet created by Timonations.
Liar, liar, plants for hire.
Of course. You're actually a sock puppet created by Timonations 900. I won't be allowed sock puppets like you in this restaurant. Get the fuck out of here, you Timonations sock puppet.
Sock puppet my fucking ass. I am not a sock puppet created by Timonations, you know? I've already dated someone who's female in real life. I'll just go into Burger King instead.
You again, Serena Jerkson. What do y'all want now?
Okay? First of all, my last name is Johnson, no Jerkson. And second, I would like to have a breadsticks with Alfredo sauce, and shrimp and parmesan sirloin, please.
No, I won't serve you today, cause of your saying that I'm gonna get Mario Kart 8 Deluxe on Christmas last month, when I don't want that garbage game on Christmas.
Oh yeah? Whatever. I'm going to Popeyes instead. Screw you, you Princess Peach.
And stop calling me a fucking princess, Serena Jerkson. How many times do I have to tell you that I am not a princess for crying out loud?
Girls, this is me back when I was a child. Am I cute back when I was a 8 years old girl back in 2014?
Okay, right, who the fuck is that?
You're so cute.
I better check it out from here.
Back in 2014, and it's 2024. It's almost a decade ago.
Wow, Syra? I never thought that your voice was very cute when you're an 8 years old girl like me and Juliana, back in 2014.
I know, right? Even my face back when I was 8 years old was very beauty and cute like an actual little girl.
Hey there, unicorn soft puppet and three other ugly girls. What the heck are you doing there? You three are not supposed to see that Dickwin Sock Puppet's performance back in 2019.
Ugh, how in the world am I Sock Puppet created by Akin? First, you called Lolly a Sock Puppet created by Timonations, and now you're called me a Sock Puppet by Akin? What is wrong with you anyways?
Yeah. What the freak is wrong with you? You Princess Peach from Super Mario, Syra was actually is in real life, you know?
Oh shut the fuck up, Juliana, who's always making up lies about Syra non-stop by claiming that she's a real life person. when she's a sock puppet made by my creator Aquin. I am not a princess for crying out loud. Get the fuck out of here if you three wanted to see that Aquin sock puppet's performance back when that Aquin sock puppet was an 8 years old girl.
Are you false claimer to me that I'm making lies about Sire being a real life person? Bruh to you, you princess. Let's go girl. We're going to another restaurant to see Syra's 8 years old performance instead.
Yeah, like, what is wrong with the troublemakers these days?
Hello. Is anyone's here? Is the cashier here too?
Oh? Welcome to Applebee's, by the way. Please choose your order.
I would like to have a Fiesta Lime Chicken and Chicken Tenders plate, with three Mountain Dew Baja flavors, please.
Okay. I give you your order. If you cancelled your garbage ninja game shows that I hate it so much, even though the original Sasuke Ninja Warrior shows isn't any better than your garbage ninja game shows.
Oh really? I can make Ninja Warrior of Roblox if I want to. Cause it is my choice. Not yours. Besides, I already have my new rapper laptop to make Ninja Warrior of Roblox episodes, since one of your group member friends, Justin Smith, had to destroy my old rapper laptop, along with Happy from Happy Holy Kids, all just because I'm making Ninja Warrior of Roblox episodes.
Well, guess what? Your old rapper laptop deserved to be destroyed and smashed into a piece by Justin Britton Smith and Happy from Happy Holy Kids, for making that trashy game shows ever in my thoughts.
Being rude to me just over Ninja Warrior of Roblox, hey? Whatever. I'll just go into another Applebee's instead, you heartless jerk. Peach Angelica freaking Johnson. I know you were rude to the customers, just like what your bestie Rosalina did to the customers at Pei Wei Asian Kitchen 2 months ago. So? You're fired from Applebee's? Get the hell out of here.